Hi everyone, welcome to I Just React and Review. My name is Ashmita and I hope you all are doing well. And today's music video reaction is one of the most commented reaction requests that I got when I actually posted my reaction for Nagumo. And there I had said that I really loved how the Jugalbandi was shown and the entire song and basically the lip syncing, basically everything about that video I had absolutely loved. And that time so many of you told me that if you like Jugalbandi, then this particular song that I'm going to be reacting to today has to be watched. This is if I butcher the name, please, I'm really sorry. This is Devasa Bhatalam. This is the song. This is from the movie called His Highness Abdullah. And again, here, of course, the singers are KJ Yesudas. Sharath, I am sorry, I do not know Mr. Sharath. And MG Srikumar, of course. Legends. And this has been composed by Ravindran. As per the description that has been given, these are the credits. And yes, let's react to this. This is a 9-minute song, so yes, of course. If it is Jugalbandi, then it has to be a longer duration song. So yeah, let's start.
Mayuranadam swaramai vidarum shajjamanagada mandram mayuranadanam layamai teliyum shajjam adharanadam pamagamaga ne saregamabadani sare re Rishabham.
The guy's getting annoyed. Rishabha Saranayipaurushamegum Shivavahaname Nandi Hrudayarangamegum Vrishigadamam Surasanjayame Nandi Oh, గంధారం అజరవ గాంధారం 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 ఆమోదకారక స్వరం సుందర గాంధారం 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 దరిగమ దని దరే దిగమ దిగమ మధ్యమం పంచం శృతియ ఉనర్తుం నిస్వనం మధ్యమం సరిగ బదని సగని సరి గదని మాదన శుదీలినం కారుణ్యం మధ్యమం మా 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 మనిద పాప మాయరి నీలి త్రిగమ పాప పంచమం
మా పా పంచమం వసంత కోకిల స్వనం స్వనం కోకిల స్వనం వసంత కోకిల స్వనం
ధనుష పదని మసరి గమసు దిగమ ధనుషు నిగరి జనుమ గమ ధనుష మేఘ రాగంగల తొట్టుమూహమంత్రం దైవతో అశ్వరవంగ చక్రతి ఉనర్తుం స్వరూపం దైవతం నిషాదం
గజముఖనాదం సాత్వన ఆగమజపలయ నిషాదరూపం నీలి నేని శాంతమై పుళ్యం స్వరజల కణంగ ఏగమాయొళుగం గంగా ప్రవాహం
అనురాధముదాత్తస్వరిత ప్రజయం తాండవముఖరలయ ప్రభవం ప్రణవాకారం సంగీతం
అగనందనం దుందరగనందనం దుందరగ
ఆనందం అనందానందం జగదానందం సంగీతం ఆనందం అనందానందం జగదానందం సంగీతం హరిదని భరిత ఇదని మమ సర్వీని హరి మమ రిపవ హరిదని భరిత ఇదని మమ సర్వీ హరి మమ రిపవ హరిదని భరి ఇదని మమ సర్వీ హరి మమ హరిదని భరి ఇదని మమ సర్వీ మమ ఇదని మమ సర్వీ మమ నిగమ హరి మమ నిగమ హరిదని మమ ఆనంద అనందానంద జగదానందం సంగీతం ఆనంద అనందానంద జగదానందం సంగీతం సంగీతం సంగీతం
imagine witnessing this live, like all these three singers, whoever would have watched this thing live ever. I don't know if it has been performed live or not at any point of time, but if it has been, then I'm just imagining the atmosphere. Firstly, the biggest credit of this song goes to the lyricist, the music composer, and the playback singers. Just fantastic. Fantastic. You know, KJ Yashodas sir, Sharad sir, MG Shrikumar sir. I don't know. I don't think I'm even qualified enough to like make comments on this. Firstly, because I'm blown away. Secondly, for me, who has not been exposed very much, like too much, I'm not very much into classical music. So this, I'm sure this is perfect only because to my ears, this sounds ultra perfect. Like ultra, ultra perfect. If any of the viewers who are into classical music, please share in your thoughts about this. Because for me, as a novice, this is just perfect. This is like a 10 on 10. Because somebody with the knowledge of classical music would be able to comment better. But thank you so much. Firstly, thank you so much for recommending this to me. This is a gem. This is fantastic. Thank you. Like I said, I feel so underqualified to even comment on this song. I enjoyed it thoroughly. The biggest credit goes to the playback singers first, the lyricist, the composer, because they made this song so beautiful to listen to it. The first thing, song is so beautiful to listen to. The song is so mesmerizing to listen to. Then coming to the acting. The body language, when there was a lower pitch, you know, you could see that the body was contracting and, you know, like, when that was happening, so the body was contracting, and when there was a higher pitch, you know, the body was expanding. Everything. Like, that's what I'm saying. In front of my eyes, everything looked so synchronized with the playback. It just, wo bolte na, char chand laga diye. This is the thing. Gaane pe char chand laga diye. It's so beautiful. Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm like, this is like an overwhelming thing that I've witnessed. This is the same thing that I, you know, because like I said, I'm not into too much like classical music. So there's a series on Amazon Prime, Bandish Bandit. There also we see a lot of Hindustani classical and a lot of Jugal Bandis. So the final Jugalbandi that happens, I was in shock when I was watching that. I was in like literal shock because I was so mesmerized. So that's the same feeling that I'm getting right now, because this was just too much to take in. So yeah, that was my reaction, guys. Thank you so much for recommending this to me, recommending such gems to me. Thank you so much. And yes, that was my reaction, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this and have come till the end of the video. And yeah, I'll sign off now, and I will see you on my next video. Bye bye.